Feeling today?
Good, I feel fine. This is my what day is 101 or 100 anyway. My birthday, so I'm celebrating it. Everybody else is celebrating with me, so I'm having a good time. All my neighbors are here, friends and neighbors. This is really a great day for me, and I enjoy it.
My name is Percy Roberts. I'm here today celebrating my mom's 105th birthday today, Matilda Roberts. She turns 105 years old today.
105. So what's it like, you know, having a mother that age?
Hey, it's a blessing. God is good. True blessing. I'm just hoping I can live that long. Her birthday is May 31st, 1915.
1915.
Yes, sir.
And do you have music? What was her life like that back then?
Back then, it was old school, B.B. King. Her favorite singers, Louis Armstrong, B.B. King. And pretty much just a tough growing up back in Texas, where she grew up at. What we have planned today, we have the City of Compton Fire Department, L.A. County Sheriffs, LAPD. They're going to be doing a drive-by parade in honor of my mom's 105th birthday.
How'd you pull that off?
Well, my neighbor next door, Joanne Kane, got in contact with one of the city officials in Compton, and she coordinated and organized this whole thing.
Upon the recommendation of the mayor and city council members and its 98,000 plus citizens, join with your family members and friends to wish you a happy 105th birthday and pause to wish you many more years of love, health, and happiness. And it's signed by the mayor, Asia Brown, Councilwoman Michelle Chambers, Isaac Galvan, Tana McCoy, and Emma Sharif. And I'm Tana McCoy, and that's Emma Sharif.
Thank you.
God bless you.
You guys want to get a picture?
Yes. Oh, no. Thank you. I'm so excited for you. I really am.
Thank you.
But, you know, I was telling some, I was driving, as I was driving, I said, so great to see. Even though we may be quarantining, we may be shutting in, we are still out here making sure that we celebrate people on their birthdays and trying to make sure that they know that we love them.
Right.
And for you to be here for 105 years old, that is truly a blessing.
Yes.
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 We couldn't do anything but celebrate you.
That's right.
Appreciate you.
And you see, you have our fire department, our police department was here, and LAPD was here. You know, you are to be commended and celebrated for all the years of that you've been parted on. Look at all the family members who say to you they parted something too.
Thank
you. So thank you. And friends, yes. And friends.
Speech.
Thanks, everyone. I think Compton is a good city to live in, and I really enjoy living here. I've been here for years.
And we appreciate you.
We definitely appreciate you.
Thank you very much.
Tyson, who are you?
I'm her nephew.
All right, so
yes. My name is Elu Johnson. I'm a city resident. I live right down the street from my auntie. And I've been coming over here since I've been born. So the whole time I've been on part of Piru Street, the city of Compton, and it's beautiful to have a monarch in your life. someone that basically, you know, helped raise you, you know.
And what do you want to say to her? Did you say anything to her?
Well, I want to say all the life that you have shown me and all the life you have lived, I thank you. I thank you. Many, many more to come. And thank you for all the beautiful things you have shared with me and taught me as I've been growing. I'm 47 years old, growing up in the city of Compton. It's not easy, but when you have family, it makes it stronger and better. And I thank you.
Thank you.
To me, man, that's a lifelong life of enjoyment in life. Her biggest honor and what she's really proud of, that she's able to live enough to vote for a black president, which was Obama.
And what do you want to say to your mother?
All I want to say, Mom, I love you, I appreciate you. And you mean the world to me.
And what about the people helping you today?
Oh, that's family. I got her grandkids here. I got a lot of friends. Some of my high school classmates are here. And mostly family that's here today.
And what do you tell people? How do we get to 105?
Who knows? I don't know how I got that myself. So I can't tell nobody else how to get there.
Right.
That's
right.
It.
Thank you.